I swear this bitch always falls asleep in my house. What a bitch!
Also, welcome back to a brand new vlog. I'm gonna be a bit quiet to start because, you know, I'm a bit over there. Starting the vlog sort of early. It's Tuesday. I suppose that's early enough for me. It's different. But yeah, so we went out today and got me and Danny got these matching tattoos. It looks like this. I don't it looks like that. It's all like a geometric half line type thing. He has the other half of it. It's obviously matching because we've known each other for a long enough time now. I thought, you know what, why not get just a matching tattoo? But yeah, we're going to try to do some stuff. Also, we've got Syndicate in the background. That's where he fell asleep to. But yeah, so we're going to try and do some other stuff this week and see what happens. We actually have to go see Holy Grove actually on Saturday, so we'll see how that goes.
Paul Walker. They're like Ned Flanders.
What?
I didn't fucking hit record!
Oh my god.
I changed my seatbelt. I'm gonna put my seatbelt on. Are you alright, Ben?
No, I am.
Is your testicle? No, your testicle, your nipple.
No, my tear, so.
Oh, look at that. Can you have a phone light to put my seatbelt? Yes, thank you, Richard.
Daniel.
No sleepy time. What are you doing? No sweat. Daniel, we're on. You're right there. Don't slap the phone, you twat. I'm trying to not blind the driver at the same time, you dick. Stop falling asleep. We're off out. He's slapping me. How are you doing?
Apparently that's not so good.
You do realise we're off out to an event, yeah? The thing is, Rich isn't seeing this right now.
He's seeing little bits in the rear view mirror, like.
I can't!
Church. Can't see it at all. tremendous. I'm going to let you choose. What do you want to hear? What tune do you want to hear right now? You want to hear Gully? Nah.
With this vlog is over and done with. Yeah, so as you've just seen, we've done like the Holy Goop thing, we got the tattoos, he fell asleep on the sofa, we got home about 3 o'clock in the morning, so wasn't too bad, and the next day Danny just decided to throw up all morning, so we woke up with him just throwing up in the background. Really horrible thing. I think he threw up about 6 times in the space of probably about half an hour.
He's quite fun when he's drunk. Well, it's funny for me. It's probably not funny for him, but it's quite funny for me. And obviously you guys just get to see it, and he really don't care what you guys see. At least that's what he's told me. But we'll find out once I upload this and if I get like a very harsh message back. But yeah, it normally doesn't mind, so we'll be fine. But yeah, that is the vlog. That's all that's going to happen for like the next month or so. It's just going to be different things throughout the time. I know we've got Amsterdam in a week, so not, it will be next week's vlog, it will be in the week after, because we go away from Friday to Sunday, so that'll be on this, on the end, like two weeks from now vlog. And then I've got something else the week after, and I've got Skepsis the weekend after that, which is going to be a run, like a bar crawl type thing, which is 16 bars, and then obviously going out into Leeds afterwards to see Skepsis. It's going to be absolutely manic, just doing the run in general, and then obviously going to Leeds to then go to Skepsis. I have a feeling we might not get let in, just a little bit, ever feeling, but we're all going to try our best, because I know at some point we're going to get through so many bars, throw up, have another drink, throw up. It's just going to be stupid. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this week's vlog. If you did, just smash the like button down below, subscribe if you are new around here, and we shall see you all. Camera's blurring. We shall see you all in the next week's vlog, guys. Peace.